Here's Moss. Pass to Washington. That's no good. He's 5 of 10 from the field. To the middle. Here's Perry. Zeller grabs the board. Zeller's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Nice pass in here by Charlotte. Washington kicks to Bridget. Washington inside. Defended by Allen. Just trying to shoot. Good on the three-point shot. Moss has got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for the Hornets.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
When he's hitting from range on a consistent basis, it makes everything easier offensively.
Now a timeout called by Brooklyn. They trail by 9. 102 left here in the fourth quarter. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, I was able to listen in on what the Nets head coach was going over with his team. He said to them, guys, coming up, this is where the game could be won or lost. You need to make plays on both ends. Stay focused, stay locked in, trust one another. We'll see if they can keep that trust going.
I love the attacking mentality of Durant. Look, when he's in the zone, he finds a variety of ways to score buckets.
Boss passes to Washington. And that one, good. And the Hornets lead by 9.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, I love how they play for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. Just a total team effort.
Here's Perry. Pass to LeVert. In the corner, Irving with it. That's good. And it's LeVert with the assist.
Come on, Irving is a terrific clutch shooter. He welcomes any chance he can to sink these type of shots.
And now they decide to foul intentionally. And so they choose to intentionally foul. Good on the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he gets them both, and it's an 8-point game. About 3 seconds between shot and game play. Here's Durant. Makes it off the glass.
When things get tough, you start to lean on your stars. And Durant always seems to come up with a clutch shot.
The pass to Washington. And now we've got the intentional foul. So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line. And it's an 8-point game. Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. They're trailing by 8. 15 seconds left in the game. And it's Durant missing. Here's Boss. This one for 3. That's good.
They made the most of their opportunities, looking comfortable and locked in throughout the night.
That's why they're in the driver's seat right now, looking to put this one away.
And that's going to do it for this series. They'll move on and eliminate any chance of a comeback with a big-time win here in Game 5. And, Greg, it's on to the conference finals for them.
And if there was anybody doubting this team heading into Round 2, this series should have erased any of those doubts. A convincing win for a team whose championship hopes are looking bigger and brighter.
It's time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge.
Just hopped in. What's poppin'? I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshin'. I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a in the friend zone. Sound like an intro jet song, give me that tempo. So pull, he a fool. Told her don't let her friends know. In the building, I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine, a Vincenzo.